Princess Wave is essential to being a dignified princess. It shows poise, compassion, and sophistication. Today we're putting Arts House to the test and seeing their capabilities of being good princesses.
Can I get a fifth position?
I don't like the curvature in the hands. That's what I want to see. The eyes are on. That's good, but I don't know what's wrong with the crooked leg.
Not even trying.
Okay. In third place, York. Come forward, Ollie. And in second place, we have Miss Katie. So royal. Take notes, people. And in first place, Natalia. 15 degree rotation of the hand, nothing more, nothing less. Hello, hello. Today we're having a new class curtsy battle. May the odds be ever in your favor. 5, 6, 7, 8, and a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Wow, I don't know what to say. It was that bad. None of them are fit to be princesses. Are you kidding me? You can't curtsy like that. Five, six, seven, eight, and a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There's no room for hip hop in curtsying. I don't know what you were thinking. It's not creative, it's trash. And a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Bonus points for having 2 8 counts, but it was lackluster. Diana would be rolling in her grave. Upon further consideration, I have determined that our noobs are the winner of this year's curtsy challenge. Give a round of applause. Not too big though, because they weren't that great. The ultimate test of princess posture. Today we're doing a relay race in which participants will run to the mirror, tap the bar, take the book off their head, and then run back and give it to the next person. May the best princess win.
2, 1.
This is premium crafted cloud slime. $50, but it's steel.